We started dairy farming in 2008. 2014, we changed over from a six abreast parlour to VMS Classic Robot. The reasoning behind that was trying to save on labour and use the technology that was there to grow the farm.
I come on board from sales right up until startup and beyond. We plan out the ABC grazing system. We help with how to get cows moving through that system and any management issues that they'd have throughout the startup process and beyond. Any particular goals that that farmer would have, we would help and support them through that.
The installation of the new ones this year now was, it worked out well. I think the boys had been changed over in 6 or 7 hours and we were back milking that evening. And there was no real backlog with them. And we saw an improvement straight away from when they were installed. To keep the system work efficiently, we try and graze covers of around 1200. And we find cows are able to get enough grass eaten in that allocation. And they're not going into heavy covers that they're staying there too long. With the ABC grazing system, we'd be usually move 2 wires in the morning and 1 in the evening. Always graze C at night and it would be our smaller paddock. Currently the cows are milking 2.4 times a day, so they're moving well at the minute for a grazing system.
On a weekly basis we'd be helping them and advising them on grassland management, cow movement, particular settings on the robotic system and how to transition from going from grassland into the shed.
The main benefits I find with the robotic grazing system is labour efficiency, more cow comfort, and it gives us the ability to graze our farm effectively. One of the main reasons we went with the DeLaval robotic system was the smart selection ABC grazing system. Free up more time with the robot by returning cows to the paddock they came from before they're due to be milked. If a cow doesn't need to be in the robot, she won't be there, she can be sent back to another grazing paddock. For the future plans for the herd, we're trying to improve the breeding of the herd and improve our grazing management and try and build on our grazing infrastructure and make more improvements to get more efficient and make our farm more sustainable.